Hey yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today's video, we're going to be playing basketball again. Took too long to make those shots. Part 2. I never said I would, but I am. Let's do it. I'm going to do it from here. And I missed, so the obvious thing to do is shoot it again from here. Bro, I can't make any. Oh yeah, by the way, going to another fight. Stay tuned for that video. It's gonna be all good with all my friends. Yeah. We'll not leave him from that other video because it's gonna be on the go. Maybe. Yeah, no. Bounced like off. It went like pewing.
I can't make a single shot. Okay, I finally made a shot, guys.
So, guys, that is one.
At least I'm hitting the rim and stuff. Oh yeah, by the way, like and subscribe. Like this video and subscribe to this channel if you want some more epic content. So, yeah. And by the way, go check out my other videos. I really appreciate it when you do that. Also, check out my brand new 1, 2 Air Force Maxes, 3, 4 more Air Force Maxes, 5, 6 Air Force Ones. Why did I say? Do you know why I said Air Force Maxes? I meant Air Force Ones. But now I have to get it. Back. That's probably good. And that nerf fight might also be just a dodgeball fight. Stay tuned.
Turn on notifications so you can see when my new videos are coming out. Yeah.
So we're going to 10 today, guys. Yeah, 10.
I'm gonna shoot from behind the phone.
Hi.
Oh. I feel like the video's gonna get copyright claimed because of the music my mom's playing. I'm gonna try to go to 5 instead of 10 because I'm so bad at this right now. It's way harder than you think to make a bunch of basketball shots, especially not with my basketball shoes. Hey guys, I got these Air Force Ones yesterday. Pretty nice. Who doesn't want a pair of Air Force Ones? I don't care. It's already been 3, so I don't care. I guess 3 could technically do it. So, yeah, I don't know what to do. So, I don't care. I'll just end the video here. I guess. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe to this channel. Like this video. It really appreciates me. I really appreciate it. I'm going to my YouTube studio. It's a really good thing to look at my YouTube studio and see how many people have liked my videos and subscribed to me. Oh yeah. By the way, I'm going to make another channel called Lightning Sage Reaction. So I'm gonna do that. That channel is gonna be my channel for correct Reddit and stuff. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe. See you next one. Peace.